channel, and today we were back in Spider-Man PS5, and we have a little something. We just did the police thing. It was quite hard. It took a while to do because we took it like ages on camera. Woman matching our Vic's description, seen in an alley. Let's move. So the police are on to me.
Hey Spider-Man, any leads on our escort?
Yeah, you guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act.
Kidnapping.
What?
Sure.
Positive.
Okay,
let's go. Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Anyone can literally call Spider-Man in this game. Go, go, go. It is quite far away, the thing. Like when you swing, there needs to be something around for you to like swing onto. If there's not, then you can't swing, which is kind of cool. But like then again, you know what I mean, guys? So. More cops. Another chase? The cops are busting me.
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes.
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna try and cut him off. Well, I'm trying.
Please be safe.
I tried to cut them off, but it turns out they were going the other way. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, I'm so fast, I'm so fast. No, go.
Camila, you okay in there?
Help, please.
We're gonna kill this guy. Get out of this car. Oh, you want to try again? See what happened to your friend? Okay. Oh my god, oh my god, squash, squash, squash. Right, no, wrong thing. Grass means, I know what it means. Tell me in the comments if you know what it means. I'll tell you in 3, 2, 1. It means thank you guys in Spanish.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request to the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
It has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So we can move in?
Totally. Put in a counter request asking for an investigation.
This is so long, and this is only just to get stolen stuff. Okay, I want to run up this building so bad, because it's so tall. Ready? X! Oh my god! Look how high I am in the sky! Woo!
More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills me.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Okay. Yes, my man. You were spot. Oh, so I can't be spotted at all. Okay. I'm eating. So there's things that we need and things that we don't. I'm gonna eat real quick. Let's go. Guys down. Right, let me eat real quick. Oh, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, I'm trapped. I'm eating. I just ate because I was eating. I'm eating right now. Okay, so we know, see over here. Hey, I'm eating sandwich right now.
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Bible seeds, probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Take these guys down.
Okay, finally!
Oh,
calling me a kid? You calling me a kid? I may be a kid, but you can't just... Waiting for the action. Now we finally have it. Oh, it's a brute brute. That brute brute from Fortnite. Brute brute from Fortnite. Ready? Oh, he's mad. Are we good? Okay, some peeps over here. Oh, you're still alive, bro? Just do it. Gotta eat.
Like the guys working for Mystery Boss? Zero. Now to find the goods.
Okay. Just gotta eat real quick. So guys, I didn't do the video. Did smash the album. Yeah. See you all next time. Goodbye.